keep my leg all the time. If I do this and I leave it, it maintains that speed. If I have to go fast, I go a little faster. And it's not like all. Keep it fresh. All of you guys are right handed. Anyone left? So for right handed, it's supposed to move anti clockwise. Left handed, clockwise. So I'll change the direction of the wheel for you on the left, for the left hand. When you make something on the wheel, it's called wheel throwing. When we make something with the hand, it's called hand building. When we make something, wheel throwing. Any guesses why it's called wheel throwing? Perfect answer.
Oh.
So that's where the term came from. Olden days, potters, when they just got the wheel, they should take the clay wheel and clay and throw it. So they thought, what do we name it? So they named it wheel throwing. Why do we throw it on the wheel?
So that it sticks.
Yes. So we're throwing it because it sticks. Now you also notice that each potting wheel, whenever you buy anything, has circles on the wheel head. That is to let you know where is the center.